The teen years are full of amazing growth, trying new things, making new friends, and taking risks. During adolescence, youth need adults to guide them towards healthy, safe exploration and away from harmful risks, like vaping. The brain is still developing until about age 25, making teens especially vulnerable to nicotine and cannabis addiction. Learn how we can prevent teen vaping at ParentUpKC.com.